When I was growing up, there a lot of hippie shit around about the age of Aquarius, dude. Oh, everything's gonna be so fucking cool. Well, you know what? There's a flip side. There is a dark side of Aquarius.